Ahoy! Ahoy!
Okay. I would say, did we get the bananas or not? Well, I checked the help and it said give the bananas to the monkey, so I would assume we have them. Is that a new one? No, that's not a new one. Now what? What do I need help for? God dang it. Don't tell me that crashed the game. Oh my god, did that really just crash the game? Just because I clicked out of the window. Slightly crashed. Okay. I was about to say. Oh, frick. I had to go all the way back there. What's with the aspect ratio? the monkey a banana. I don't remember this. Oh no, this is okay. This is the okay. But why do I need him here?
Why, that's the second biggest monkey head I've ever seen.
I don't get it. What? Pull the nose to show the monkey how to open the gate? Was there something I was forgetting? Oh, there's the... I already hovered over it. What was it? Hey, look, it's Sam and Max. So it goes from Sam and Max to freaking Purple Tentacle.
It looks like a sacred idol of some kind. It looks like a sacred idol of some kind. It It looks like a sacred idol of some kind.
Ash, hit the road, little buddy. Can I do for you?
The freaking cannibals.
Ah, the banana thief returns to the scene of the crime. Maybe we should just eat him right now. Do you have any idea how much cholesterol is in one of these things? Now then, how did you break out of our hut, and why did you come back?
Don't eat me. I'll give you anything.
Okay. We'll give you one more chance to trade something of yours for your freedom. Well... Hey, wow! This is impressive! Lemonhead! Take a look at this!
That's nice. And it says, made by Lemonhead. That's like one of mine. We should take this to the Great Monkey.
Yes, I agree. We are very grateful to you for this fine gift. If there's anything you need on Monkey Island, just come see us.
Will do. Turn up my volume as well. Bye.
All I want is my banana picker back. But will they give it to me? They want the monkey head key back first. Ha! That'll be the day. Don't you think they're being unreasonable? It's not as though I'm asking for a lot. Hey, thanks! I thought I'd never see this again. Here, you can take this key to the monkey head back to the natives.
Okay. And don't worry, I won't use it anything.
I love that they spawned him in just there. God dang it, Ed. I've been planning on streaming this later. Well, it looks like Ed's going just have to see Monkey Island 2 then. And it's I think it they
yeah.
It's where you would go to share it. Share like a link to it, and then it'll pop up the thing for host. Unless you're watching on your computer, then you have to like download a plugin or or you go to your channel and you just type in a command.
There's a message in it. It's a memo. To Herman Toothrot. From Yammer, Hem, and Haw, attorneys at law. Regarding suit against Cannibal Tribe over malicious tossing of your oars into a chasm. I think we have a case here. We can probably soak them for emotional distress and possibly punitive damages as well. Sounds like legalese. I don't think I can translate the rest.
That's how I feel about reading some things. I don't know. Oh, yeah, I don't know how to do it from the TV app. But I did, when you let me go through your settings, I can put myself and Ed on the auto host, so it should automatically do it. It won't do the little ba ba ba. You hosted thing. I've already mentioned to you how bad I am with reading.
I had a feeling that in hell there would be mushrooms.
So I'm in hell now. Of course, I always have to play a game where I go to hell or I'm a pirate. You want to weed me up by time, Stolwee? Oh gosh! Those are way more detailed than the original. They got lazy with some of the animation of the lava.
Can't reach it. I can't reach it. I can't reach it. I'd rather not touch it.
Yeah, I'm gonna be very picky.
I'd rather not touch it.
I'm sorry. I'm just being honest. Really? God dang it. To the cannibals, I guess. Watch me, like, accidentally solve this.
Ugh, I hate mushrooms. Hellish.
It changed. I know there is. I really do. That's why I signed up for Audible for a bit.
Sickening.
All right. And then, me and my buddy, every time we were driving around places, we're both into The Room and all that. So, the free book I got with the Audible subscription was The Disaster Artist, so we could listen to more Tommy Wiseau craziness. What can I do for you? What can I do?
Have you come back to let us repay you for your fine gift?
Well, actually, there is something.
Tell us, what is it?
Can you guys crew a ship?
Money! I want money!
I'm looking for somebody.
Here? On Monkey Island?
We're the only people living on Monkey Island.
Well, the only civilized people.
I'm looking for 30 dead guys and one woman.
God dang it.
I don't think I want to hear any more about it.
Wait, maybe he's talking about those dead pirates.
Oh, yeah. Those guys.
Then you've seen the ghost pirate LeChuck and his cadaverous crew?
Those jerks have been bugging us for months.
Zooming around here in that creepy ghost ship of theirs. Wailing and moaning until all hours of the morning.
Scaring away all the cruise ship business?
Normally, when we have problems with the undead, we just cook up our standard potion of exorcism and be done with it.
What's in your standard potion of exorcism?
Well, the main ingredient of the potion is a very rare root. In fact, there's only one in existence.
We only use a little bit at a time, you see.
But LeChuck stole the whole thing.
LeChuck came in here and stole your root? What a cad.
And I suppose stealing bananas is any better.
Where is he hiding it?
He's in a place beneath this island. Somewhere in a huge system of catacombs. A hellish place filled with the wailing of tortured souls trapped forever in the rock where the walls bleed and the air is thick with the rancid smell of pure evil.
Tourists used to line up for hours to see it.
I would.
And then LeChuck came and ruined everything, right?
No, we lost the key.
It was stolen.
Well, we loaned it to a hermit who lives on the island.
And until that crusty old pantless weirdo brings it back, we're keeping his banana picker.
I'm off to find LeChuck and get the root.
Sorry, but it's just not that easy. Trying to find LeChuck could be very dangerous.
You'd never find your way through the catacombs without them.
Hey, ixnay on the edhe of the avigator nay.
The what?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Ude uye avhe a apme ave atacombs k?
Ori say. Oh, nay.
We could at least tell him what the head does.
Well, it's a navigating tool.
It's a head. It was once attached to a navigator.
We've kept it alive magically, so we could take advantage of its innate sense of direction. Getting through the catacombs without it is impossible.
But it's our only one, so you can't have it.
I guess we have nothing to offer you.
After he gave us that nice idol, too.
Feel free to come to the Great Monkey and visit your idol anytime. So, anyway, Lemonhead, what was that you were saying about tropical oils?
Well,
I mean, I can give him that.
Ah, the key to the Great Monkey. Thank you very much.
Oh, that did nothing.
What a cute little skull.
Ew.
We couldn't take that. You've already given us so much.
I think they're having a serious discussion.
We couldn't take that. You've already given us so much. one of those newfangled magnetic compasses.
Too high-tech.
Yeah, give me a good old-fashioned disembodied head any day.
I'm not sure, but I think it's pointing towards Melee Island. That doesn't seem to work.
Now I wanted to combine the skull with the compass. Alright. Leaflets.
We couldn't take that. You've already given us so much. Well, look at this. It looks like instructions on how to get ahead.
We could give him our head and use these instructions to get ourselves a new one.
Yes, I suppose we can give you this now.
Thanks.
Looks pretty good for a dried up old head, doesn't it?
Ooh.
We keep it wrapped in this magical necklace that makes it invisible to ghosts. Oh, look! I think he likes you. Just follow his nose, and he'll lead you to LeChuck's hideout in the catacombs. Then, get the root from LeChuck and come back here. We'll mix up a batch of our special enzymatic ghost-dissolving solution.
And you can pour it on LeChuck like salt on a slug.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Up. Nice.
I think it wants me to go to the right.
How morbid is this?
Hmm.
Whatever.
Excuse me, but is this the Lido deck? Yikes!
You can't have it. It's mine.
Oh.
You can't have it. It's mine.
That doesn't seem to work. Slimy and goopy.
I know. Oh, wait. Duh.
Okay, we're here. Now what do you want from me?
May I please have that necklace?
No, but thanks for asking so politely.
Why can't I have it?
I've got a bad feeling about this place. I think I might need it.
Oh, come on, please.
You can beg all you want, but you can't have it.
Pretty please?
You can beg all you want, but you can't have it.
Pretty please?
You can beg all you want, but you can't have it.
Pretty please with sugar on top?
Oh, all right, you big baby. You can have it. Hey, what good's a necklace if you don't have shoulders?
This feels weird.
Fear for thy life, ye who enters. You'd better fear. Fear for thy life, ye who enters. Strange places, strange noises. The wind makes not such a creaking. Strange places, strange noises.
What a drunken slob.
What was that?
Well, what's anything special about it? Get it away from him.
Ghost chicken.
Something important down there. They look like chickens.
Ghost pig.
Gross. Look at them eat. Why don't see anything special about it? Why don't see anything special about it? I can't get inside it. It's nailed, chained, bolted, roped, glued, and welded together.
Okay then.
Anything special about it? He looks sound asleep.
All right. What else is there?
Why don't see anything special about it? Why don't see anything special about it?
I know that. I know that. Okay. You're kidding me. If I need the banana thing... That made no sense, but okay. I mean... it made sense, but... you know what I mean. Rats! Ghost rats! And ghost grease!
Dish.
Where the rats?
It looks drunk.
At night, we walk at night. Where the rats?
Yikes! I hate rats.
Giant rat who makes all of the rules. Let's see what kind of trouble we can get ourselves into.
I don't see anything special about it.
Rats. Rats. Where the rats? We pray at night. We stalk at night.
What a drunken slob. I'd better leave him alone.
Tickle him. I don't have a feather. Tickle what?
I can't whip that out in here.
Wait. Pick up the ghost chicken.
All I got was a feather. Can't find a ticklish spot on his body. It's a bottle of ghost grog.
Hmm.
It's a vat of cooking grease. I think I'd rather save it.
Aww.
I think I'd rather save it.
No? Is that going to eat through it? I didn't try taking it. I was just instantly like, well, I need to scoop it up somehow. I didn't even try to just to pick it up.
It's all over my hands.
I overthought it.
This should stop it from squeaking. They're glowing ghost tools. Oh, good, more inventory. This should do it.
Oh my god, what is that?
I'll just grab this old root and be on my way.
A long walk, a brief row, and a short hike later.
Thank you!
I did it! I got the root!
Wow! Look, he's not kidding! Here it is!
He's not such a wimp after all!
Come on, let's go make the brew of the fermented root. Wait here, we'll be right back.
What?
I'm not such a wimp after all.
There it is.
One squirt of that stuff and the ectoplasm really hits the fan.
And if you have any left over, it's delicious with a little vanilla ice cream. Good luck!
Thanks.
After some more furious paddling...
Eep! You scared me half to death!
It's root beer.
Balmy weather we're having, isn't it?
It's always like that down here.
What happened to the ship?
They all left for the wedding.
Why are you still here?
My head fell into the lava there, and I had to chase after it. And when I came back, they had gone. Shame, too. I hate to miss the wedding.
What wedding?
LeChuck is marrying the governor of Melee Island.
What? But how will they... Where's the wedding?
There's a lovely church on Melee Island. They're headed there.
Melee Island? Oh, no. I've got to go after them. I've got to stop that wedding.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, there you are.
We've been looking all over for you.
Hi, Bob.
Hi, guys.
See, Bob, you're looking a little pale.
Well, naturally, I'm pale. I am dead, after all.
Dead? How did that happen?
Oh, the usual way. Out for a day's plunder. Ghost ship shows up. LeChuck kills everybody on the crew. And then signs us up on his ship. You know.
Gee, that's too bad. Maybe you'd like to join us on our quest for the perfect tan.
Well, that'd be nice, but I am trying to catch a ride to a wedding on Melee Island.
You guys know this shambling see-through shade? The one with the slippery grip on his head?
Sure. He's an old pirating buddy. I say we give him a lift.
Thanks, Otis.
How did you get in here without using the head?
What?
Well, I mean, that is, you don't seem to have a head, and...
What?
never mind. We've got to get back to Melee Island.
No kidding.
Yeah, we're out of sunscreen.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, Grim Fandango. I just noticed that Manny's skull was in there.
Well, that certainly was easier than the trip to Monkey Island. Wish those guys hadn't been so excited about getting sunscreen. Now I'll have to stop the wedding by myself.
You ready for this?
Yikes.
Hey! Wait a second!
I'm selling this fine mouthwash.
Is it mint flavored? I only like the minty kind.
Cool.
There be any man with reason that these two people should not be united in blissful matrimony, let him speak now or forever hold his peace.
Stop the wedding!
Hey! Who's that?
You!
I've come to stop you from marrying Governor Marley.
How do you plan to do that?
Governor!
Governor!
Governor?
What's going on?
Oh, Guybrush, you mad fool! I'm impressed you came to rescue me, but it really wasn't necessary. I had everything well in hand. Unfortunately, your arrival has made it necessary for me to tip my hand early.
How? Who?
But if you're here, then who's that in the dress?
Please put the three-headed monkey.
What?
Oh, don't scare them! They have my ghost sapping root beer bottle!
Oh, I'll get it! Oops.
Ugh, nice going, Guybrush. Now I've got to chase them down to get my voodoo root beer back.
But... Hey!
You dared come here and confront me? I can't believe your audacity!
Well, I can't believe your stupidity.
Yeah? Well, I can't believe your frivolity.
Well, I can't believe your felicity.
Yeah? Well, I can't believe your mobility.
Well, I can't believe your atrocity.
Well, I can't believe your fragility.
Well, I can't believe your enormity.
Ah, I grow tired of you.
Say now, let's not be hasty.
Uh-oh.
Ship. If you're interested in trading up, I can give you a fair price for it. Howdy, partner. You know, just by looking at you, I can tell you're a man of the world. A man with an eye for quality. A man who knows a good bargain when he...
Yes!
Fluid.
Hey!
Yikes! Oh, don't sneak up on me like that.
Sorry.
That's okay. You know, LeChuck was a deviant, obnoxious, slithery, creepy, crawly sort of a guy, but I'll say one thing for him.
What's that?
He sure looked...
No!
It's nice exploding against the night sky.
Yes, it's very romantic. Can I buy you a while I was in the machine over at Stan's? Gosh, I hope Stan's okay. You know, I completely forgot about Herman Toothrot.
Now I wonder where my pirate friend has got to. I certainly hope he didn't leave without me.
I learned something from all this.
What's that?
I mean, yes, this is the end. Yeah, never used the skull. Okay. Now whatever shall I do?
Thank you.
Bye.
Okay, bye-bye.